come, the flame your fire of desire to go higher and higher. You'll never tire of the passion when driven to be forgiven through the forgotten. It's not ever gonna stop, not even when you drop your physical form. You're born with, made to give, with the life that you live. Express creativity, attract prosperity, longevity and strength. It's the cornerstone of your soul. We have the capability to fill the whole world with the love that's inside of us. We're on the cusp of a revolution out of the devolution of man. It is the master plan. Whoever is a fan of love can take that stand. A better condition, a lesser position is deserved. Decide, serve, live, love, light, find the way, pave the path, pure and true, through the strength of heart and courage to depart the world view. It's skewed off the track, up shit creek, the weak grow weaker and the meek grow stronger, on a path that's straight and narrow. At first it seems longer, but as one steps they may fall a few times, till balance is restored, sustained and steady progress they find. Established falsehoods, abolished eradicated, alleviated from their deep-rooted foothold. Demolished to find nothing but bliss, endless synthesis of the truths of the universe, to be unraveled and enjoyed with unending creativeness once we have finished the task of forgiveness.
Direction.
I sense you are, Private, with your pathetic, apathetic slouch. Why?
I ought to whip your buns in the right direction. I hear your anti-establishment thinking. What do you have to say for yourself, maggot? No, don't say it. It's all over your emotional face, you lazy sack of potatoes.
Misconception, ill intentions, suppressed invention, and finally, out of oblivion!